At this point, we have a better understanding of what is in lotion and a little about how it's made. Here's what you need for the formulation, ingredients, and equipment in order to create your own lotion. As always, imagine your product and think about the amount of scent and color for your lotion. How many drops of fragrance and colorant do you need to create the perfect formulation?